The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching men throughout the world.
By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie, they do not fulfill.